So back to the corner out here. This is a little wildlife area. In the wintertime, it'll be a lovely pond with a bunch of wood ducks and beautiful, beautiful wildlife living out here. Back here we go about another 10 acres back this way, and the whole property kind of L's around here. Lots of little spots around the property for, oh, I don't know, I've lost myself, sorry.